Welcome back to Lemmings 2, and we are on to the next level of space with all lemmings. The lemmings have landed. The first thing to do here, we have to get a lemming ahead with a rock climber. And the rest of the crowd we can, or should be able to rock them down there. We need to have to run, as we need to jump across these gaps, otherwise he cannot get up again. I think I made another mistake there, as we can't stomp immediately. We have to wait until quite a few people got out. I try to avoid using the slider again, but let's see if I can. No, here we have to use slider. Jump across. Go to the left. Here we have to shimmy across. So he needs to prepare the pass. I hope he walks to the left, yes. Fence, as he needs to get up there. I hope this is enough, but let's try. Stomps him out. I hope these tunnels can match. Stop him. Yes. All right. Everyone to the exit. And next level. The vortex. This is quite a huge level, but the top part is relatively irrelevant. Have to fill this up. Warp up here. Here we can use a mortar. And as I remember, we have to mortar through this also. To get farther down, but we have two mortars left. I hope this is still solid, yes. This is Stomper. That's the wrong way, but we have enough club bashers. Should be able to club bash through all of these in one bash. Can't quite remember. Oh, that's not good. But one filler should handle this. Yes, this This car is non-solid. And everyone is safe again, and I will see you in the next video.